You can start it.
Can I find some paper, man?
Paper for what?
For my pizza. Excuse you.
This pizza's pretty good, actually.
It's really good, isn't it? Hey, this is really starting his rhythm, though.
The fuck are you talking about?
What? I thought we were making a video.
We are.
Alright.
This is a video.
Sorry, guys. I know you hear us eating. We're really fucking hungry.
This is the first video.
I know you guys are gonna hate us.
Yeah,
some people hate people eat when they're mouthful. It's like a pet peeve of theirs.
Yum, yum.
Oh well. Alright. I'm Salt.
I'm Osiris.
And together we're Salt and Osiris. And
this is our first video.
Yeah, I'm sorry, we're eating.
Alright.
But don't worry, I do it all the time when I'm in league. And I still win. Today I'm going to show you guys, well, who I am and what I'm about. I'm about that silver lifestyle, you know, I play Tom Kench, played a little bit of You Deer, played a lot of Trundle. I started in season 4, I think, around there. Excuse me, alright. Cheers. And today I'm going to play something that I've been wanting to play for a while. It's been 3 months since I played League. I'm at a friend's house playing League on his laptop, so you guys are going to have to bear with me. The only thing I brought was my mouse, which is very...
And I'm the friend, and he's munching on my shit.
You mean like my pizza?
Like my laptop? Like my house?
He invited me. He was about to take a nap.
I know. Yeah, I haven't slept. And,
What's that work life, man?
How many hours? I don't know. About to be 24? Not happy about that.
Alright, we're gonna go in here and blind pick. So yeah, I wanted to show you guys some Sated Wukong. I had a game where we had a 4v5. Sadly, it didn't record. Would have been an epic video. 4v5, I carried my team. I went 20-4. I mean, I looked at the players that we versed. It was like, what, 2 silvers, 1 bronze. 1 gold, no, 3 silvers actually. Yeah, 3 silvers, 1 bronzy, and 1 gold player on the enemy team. And my team was 3 silvers, and I'm not even no rank, but I guess you can say I'm silver. Was gonna get into gold, hopefully. But we're gonna try to call in jungle as fast as possible. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Oh, what is, they took my lane. Yo, do you see this? I can't even type. It says I'm blocked. Now I can talk. Fuck this game. Well,
how do you block?
I guess we're not gonna see some Sated jungle.
Is that really how, like,
mm-hmm.
You guys decide on what the fuck's what?
You don't like that?
Well, I do, but I just don't want to eat it. Your turn to pick.
Mm-hmm. Either way, I gotta master Wukong.
I will be the best.
So I'll just go Wukong top. And that's our choice.
Oh.
Oh, wait, shit. Somebody called top.
What the fuck are you gonna do?
Oh, shit. This pizza had me in heaven. And we don't have an ADC now.
Then why don't you just go to ADC?
Because... What the fuck is happening? So who's going top? Okay, he's going top. Fuck! Does that mean I'm ADC? Okay. I'm ADC. Oh no! What the fuck?
What happened?
Usually when you leave the room, that means the game is like... not gonna start anymore. Like he rage quit basically. He's like, oh fuck this. We don't have an ADC, so I thought
is
he
that
left.
Really how it goes?
Yeah, so I thought he left and it wasn't gonna start, so I was like, oh okay, start a new game.
I didn't know that shit how it goes. So
alright, this is who we're up against. We're up against this bitch and this asshole.
Which
that's my support, and I guess I'm the ADC for today. Is that new? Dragon Fist Lee Sin? They must have just changed his,
Like his a Tekken character.
Yeah, right? His splash art. They just changed his splash art.
Alright, I mean... Shit. You can tell that we don't know how to start a YouTube video pretty good when we're fucking eating and,
Guys, when I'm eating, I'm probably not going to talk much. You're just going to hear a lot of munching. But it's going to bring in the energy for the game.
There's no energy. He's just going to be...
Wait up for it. I'm going to be yelling and all that good energy.
there's no energy. He's just fucking. He's making you excited for nothing.
Mm-mm.
Yeah. Watch, this video's going to be like, what, like maybe 30 minutes or some shit like that, and you guys are going to be waiting here for like 10 expecting something, and he's just going to keep on eating.
This could be a failed game. I'm just saying, this could be a failed game. This is my first game of the day.
It's a failed game.
Toxic, we got a pretty shitty... We have a full AD team. That's garbage. Yeah, I'm just letting you know this guy right here, Kha'Zix.
Yeah.
He's a deleter.
What the fuck does that even mean?
Basically means he deletes you in a second. Like, quick. He jumps in and jumps out. They're gonna see everybody. What the fuck? This guy's broken.
He's a deleter?
Yeah, he literally... Is that really he'll literally, what they call him? If you're not tanky enough, he'll delete the shit out of you.
Are you fucking serious? That's what they call him? A deleter. Jesus, dude, this game.
He's not the only one that can delete people, though. There's another character, his name is Rengar. He's also a deleter. That's what he's meant to do. He's really squishy, but he can delete you really fast. She's overpowered. Vayne's just broken. She can go negative so bad. Like, the enemy can go negative so bad, but she'll be able to come right back anyway, regardless, because of her late game. Alright. So we're gonna buy... I guess we'll buy this. And this. As you guys... I'm still eating my pizza.
So and I don't play this game, so I can't really play for him, because I'm just here to spectate. As much as you guys want to know, I fucking hate this game.
And, it really does.
I'm just looking at this just to see how he plays this game, but...
Why is this guy pinging?
What the fuck does that mean, dude?
Pinging mean, like, he's telling me to be careful.
Ooh, a T-Mobile client? Why is he coming to you? He's, like, trying to, like, touch you. Why is he... What the fuck is he doing?
Wait a minute, what's happening?
I don't know.
Okay, he's jungle. They're friends.
It's good.
You're probably talking shit to me.
What the fuck are you talking?
Like, dude, this guy's an asshole. We have no ADC. Give me a second, guys.
Hey, why is he putting a sad face?
No ADC?
Is that what he's gonna ask? Is he really gonna ask that?
Maybe not.
I doubt it. Minions, huh?
Okay, put this real quick.
Good point. Good point. I have no idea. Are you done? Put in the cast in if you're done.
I was gonna say put it next to my jacket because I'm not done, but.
Are you not? I thought you were done.
I'm eating your crust, man. You eat like a baby.
You eat my crust? I'm fucking
fine. Alright, we gotta unleash this.
Gotta unleash what?
Alright, yeah, we help him out. So I'm ADC.
Really so. Okay, well, so far.
I'm totally chasing to CS.
What the fuck is that? Is that Undahat? No. What the fuck is your name? Unfada.
Oh my god, wait up.
What's he doing?
That's what I'm doing, man. I can't play with one hand.
Man, if you can jerk off with one hand, I'm pretty sure you can do this.
I used to, man.
Who are you lying to, man? You're not lying to no one here.
Oh, man.
No, your mom's not here. No, you're not. Your mom's lying,
man. Oh, my God. Wait. Okay. Watch out. See the hook. He hooks you in. You gotta watch that.
This game.
Yep. I hit her a lot, but you see how much damage she took? This is bad right now because we're still a level behind.
That's bad. You just started the game.
No, it's bad that we have a level disadvantage.
What's the level disadvantage? I see you both being level 2.
I'm level 2 now. I'm a little bit too late on the level. Right now, what really matters is the CS. Alright, we gotta stay behind the minions. I can't let her poke me down like that. I'm not getting CS right now. I'm not really getting any CS.
Heartburn.
Oh my god, that was
that heartburn.
Heartburn. Oh, he tried to get me. He tried. We can punish him like that? Alright. That's not nice. Oh my god, don't let her hit me.
Oh, you're getting hit.
Oh, she hit me again, man. She at least took tower damage. I can't CS around this bitch right now.
Holy shit.
That's what you do. You do the little monkey, but like a monkey, man. Alright, man. Trying to CS around this bitch. Yeah, I know, man. I know. He's camping in the bush like a bush wookie that he is. Can I sidestep him?
What the fuck is that shit? Nice.
A little bit of jukes. We gotta ward this because that little bitch is gonna camp in there. Oh, I missed, man. You don't want to miss CS. That's good. Like, I have a bad CS lead already. I could. I missed that CS. That's garbage. You don't want to miss CS like that.
CS.
Yeah, CS is important. It's kind of important. Especially versus this bitch. You don't want to misclick the wrong CS. Take this E, the up the E. Nice miss. And we continue to CS. She takes more damage. Stand behind mine.
Alright, so you're not playing jungle anymore.
I'm not jungle. I'm supposed to be. This is not even supposed to be a thing. Oh, our jungler coming in. Alright, we're not gonna get anything, so we might as well back up. Might as well continue to see us. Keep farming. We're doing up. Not so bad, let's ward this bush. Keep farming. She has full health again. Did she burn a heal?
Yes, Eric.
I think she burned the heal. Don't tell me to back up.
What's telling you to back up? Oh, signal.
You like that, boy? You like it? Yes! Oh, I didn't get that.
Nice.
You saw that guy? He jumped in like that? That's the motherfucking deleter. He comes in, he just walks out. And he can go invisible, just like me, for a couple seconds.
Really?
Yeah, he's kind of annoying. That's not even him. He's not even strong yet, though. Like, that's not even his final form.
The fuck, he's not like Super Saiyan or some shit.
Oh, he's super broken, is what he is. I mean, you think we can win this? I don't know, man.
Oh, you probably could.
This wasn't.
I don't know this game enough to tell you that.
Yeah, I know. I think I'm losing in CS. I don't even want to check the CS lead because I know she has a better CS lead than me. I have to worry about this guy too.
That helps.
Fuck, man. Didn't get it. Fucking cocksucker, man. Low mana. Why are you going in, Zed? There's nothing there. Well, she got the free kill. I was low mana. He didn't even put the exhaust on her. Why is he going in? What is he doing? Hello? On nothing? Hello? What are you guys doing? Why are you going in on that? Like, what the hell is actually going on? They just died by the support. That's not something you obviously want. Look at this guy, man. Oh, man.
That's the dude? Oh, he kicked your ass.
He's strong, man.
And then left.
I left. I'm leaving because I got items I can buy. I gotta optimize my items. So we're gonna buy this for speed. We're gonna buy some pots. We're gonna buy this. We're definitely gonna buy this right now. This will let me see that little douchebag, that because he gets to go invisible as well. And this bitch goes invisible as well. I forgot. There's a lot of them that go invisible. This bitch has an ultimate where she goes invisible when she dashes for like a second, for a split second. So we're gonna put that here. Yeah. So yeah, I'm sorry guys if I don't, I'm not trying to force any commentating because that's, some people don't like that shit. It's like you're just forcing something. You're just forcing some kind of comment. I'm just gonna, you know, do me, I'll try talking as much. If I really am quiet, that's because I'm really going try hard right now.
Yeah, I'll probably talk when he's quiet, I'm sure.
Yeah, he'll probably talk for me. He knows I'll probably be going try hard as fuck right now.
Yeah. And I'm just trying to focus on his game, so if I don't talk a lot, which I probably won't, it's just because I'm trying to fucking focus on what the fuck's going on in this game right now. But no, we're gonna have some stupid ass conversations.
Oh man, that's garbage. You shouldn't be missing that. You cannot miss your caddy wave. Let the debuff go. I just saved his life. Save that motherfucker's life. OD. Save his life with my
ult. This is gonna be really fun to play if you have music on.
They will. Wait, how did you kill Azir? Your death mark wasn't enough. Ignite, maybe? Apparently they think that's me. I'm the monkey. Cleanse doesn't take off my mark. Level 7. Got it, nice. You gotta watch the blitz pulls. That guy right there, the little robot dude, he'll pull you in pretty much GG after him. Like, why? But she killed both of us because this guy's an idiot! This fucking Thresh is fucking garbage! I'm just gonna walk into lane and get caught again. Did you see that fucking... That kid is fucking bad.
That kid right there?
The kid that went, oh my fucking gosh. Really, man? Really, man? Really, man? Like, Jesus, like, can you fucking sidestep or something? You know how to sidestep? Like, do you know how to fucking sidestep? You're lying, man. You're fucking garbage. That's what I meant. Oh my god, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Rip. Yo, can I help him out? Can I help him out? Can I help him out? So you saw he went invisible? That's the leader. He's not gonna survive that. He's gonna jump at him. Yep. He's on a killing spree, this guy. Are we gonna help him out?
You.
Yeah, because this fucking guy was there for like a fucking 3 minutes. Could have fucking helped me out. Like, come on, man. Next time, come in faster.
Next time, quicker.
Maybe. Next time, quicker, maybe? So I don't fucking die?
The excitement of this game.
Oh, man. The salt they give you this game.
It's just, sorry, my E was on CD.
I died for no reason, basically. I could have literally survived if, you know, the douchebag actually did his job. Oh my god, the hooks. The mad life hooks. And I died twice already for no reason, pretty much.
Ooh, I just got like the weirdest, like...
This guy's a really good support, Wukong. Even though he's not a support champion.
Is he?
Well, he's a really good, he's good support.
Wow.
Yeah, I missed my CS.
This game. So you know we've already been like playing this game for so long. And supposedly now we've never done.
He's dead. No, it's, dude, these games are long. They're really long games. They can last a long while.
I forgot how long the other game is.
They don't even tell me they're going in. They just end up joining. Alright. Play this wave, 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 play this wave. Hit the tower, hit the tower, hit the tower.
What the fuck is that? Oh!
Hit the tower, hit the tower, hit the tower, hit the tower. Just keep hitting the tower, keep hitting the tower, keep hitting the tower. We got wave, let's wave, play this wave too. Get some attack speed, 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 get some attack speed. Play this wave too. And that's how you lose the tower. What the fuck?
He's dead. Oh, they're better. Now
they
just sent
they have a Gragas?
Who's the fat dude with the big ass nose?
Oh shit.
Oh, what the fuck? He teleports? Yeah,
he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Yeah, that was I don't know, that guy just had to die. He was just like, yeah. He was a free kill. We're gonna buy this item. Should we buy shoes? Let's get a little speed, man. Let's get faster than these guys. Buy some pots, and we out. And we're going back to our lane. Alright, man. We're not doing that bad, I guess. CS lead, we're probably losing in CS for sure. CS. Actually, we're not doing that bad against her. 15. She's up by 15. She's a little fed. She got 4 and 2 kills. We run into. We took her tower though. That's pretty important that we did.
Alright, so just to tell you guys on how hard this shit was for us, like.
Yeah, just let them know how.
Like, you don't understand how hard it was for us to record this different video. Like, that's we took, I don't know, more than hours just to find something, a way to even record this stupid shit. And once we finally found a way to record, because this is the first time any of us even did anything with editing, or anything with something to do with recording right now. It started freezing, it started coming back screens, and all this it's just annoying. So.
Alright, we're on a rampage now.
I think that we fucking find it. Hopefully it works. Because.
I didn't want my Thresh to die on me. Thresh, I see you back off. Low mana, man.
Low mana you are,
no, he's HP low. I'm low on mana.
I just saw the health in mana, but I didn't even see that shit before.
Alright, we're level. We're getting fat, boys. We're getting fat. We're getting fat. Which is what we need. Alright, we're gonna push that lane, we're gonna back off, and we're gonna go get some more items. Oh. So let's check around real quick. Let's flip these. Okay, so he's gonna go there. This guy looks like he's about to get fucking raped. Oh my god, damn
it. Yeah, you're right.
He's about to get raped. Look, he's about. Yep. You wanna see that play? Oh! Nope, looks like they got outplayed. Our teammate just got outplayed. And someone died. I'm coming. He's gonna try to jump at him. Come on, let's see the Kha'Zix play. I'm coming. Watch the invisibility.
Him or you?
Me. They probably don't know I'm here. I brought them low. Nice. I still survive. All I need is the. Is he going in?
Well, supposedly that dude right there can kill all of them. And he's
yeah, supposedly he needs a clean sleep or some shit.
I don't know what the fuck he needs.
Yeah. This lane needs to be protected. Protect my lane, yo. Someone has to protect it. Okay, we'll get this, and then we're gonna build this item. Hello? Hello? Why is my screen up? Okay. I don't like... Some people play, like, the way, like, you know, they move the screen. Dude, stop chasing! Stop chasing! This is a bronze chase. You don't do this, ever. Like,
what the fuck is a bronze chase, bro?
It's a bronze player. Bronze ranked player.
Is he bad? Is he
that means bad, because bronze players only chase people.
Yeah.
And this guy's just fucking chasing. Yep, he's gonna end up feeding more people. I'm gonna keep getting fat. So I don't care. I'm gonna come over here. I don't know. Fuck out of here, kid. You're wrecked, bitch. Thanks for the buck, too. Well, they took my tower. Which is not a good thing. Now they're going for the mid lane, so I'm gonna go mid lane. Dead. Dipping. Do you see that HP?
Yeah, no, you better have
48 HP, that's crazy. I need to get some health up in this bitch. I'm actually gonna help these guys out.
Shut down.
Oh, shut down. Something happened. Alright, we're going back in. We gotta protect the mid lane. Bat lane's pushing though. Bot lane's pushing. That's money. We really want that money. We really want these kills. Let's get these kills real quick. Come on, team. It's a brawl out here. It's just like a, it's just a fucking brawl. This is like garbage. I don't like games like this. Like where it's team deathmatch. That's not how you're supposed to play. Look, and this guy's not even going for the gold. I'm going for the gold because this guy's a retard. You want to get fat, man. You want to get money. So this guy doesn't want to push this lane. He wants the jungler. Doesn't want the CS. Well, that's on him. Shame on him, man. Because you get money. Push lane. You gotta push lane. It's a push lane game right now. So we're gonna push this lane out.
I mean, nobody's doing it. I kinda guess it isn't.
It's really about, like, item building. And I'm gonna push that lane. They're going for the mid lane. They're really going for my mid lane. Let's see if I can get another item. I can get this item now. I'm gonna go tanky. Tanky, tanky, tanky. I'm going tanky, tanky, tank. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm going. Can we get a sweeper yet? Sweeper is this where we can see the guy. Yep, we can get a sweeper one. Just target cause that guy. Of course.
Sweeper is what?
Sweeper is like where we can see people that are invisible. Or things that are invisible, like wards. Mm. Where's our team? Where's this guy? Look at this guy. Yeah, I'm gonna push a lane. Oh my god, this guy's not even in the team fight. Another Oracle increases. Was there one gonna buy? Yeah, let's get this one. Well, they think they took our mid lane. This guy was AFK. This guy wasn't with us. And now I think the mid lane's gonna pay the price. The mid lane tower's gonna pay the price. Oh my god, he's a lot stronger than him. Sated. He's unsated, which is a really strong jungle item.
Oh man.
We gotta get the dragon.
Honey Digger's in a killing spree, dude.
Yeah, dude, he's carrying now.
Killing spree.
He's 12 and 5. He built this Ginsu's Rage Blade, which is pretty nice. Pretty nice on him. Can we get the dragon? No one wants to go for dragon. No one wants to go for dragon when we're like.
Isn't it, you know, today at work, somebody like fucking.
At work?
Stole a sandwich?
Someone stole a sandwich?
That's so fucking nice, right?
How the fuck did that happen?
Supposedly the newspaper guy that brings the newspaper stole a sandwich.
Right. He did the
nigga came in and I'm supposed to be my customer. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm not saying no names right now, but the customer came in and like at a fucking random dude just like took out like told us like telling me when I was making like the deli and I was making a sandwich and shit and I was like, okay. And the random customer just comes out of fucking nowhere and just goes like, yo dude, you know the guy just took it and it's not your show, so no. Hey, I didn't do anything else, I was not paying attention. And I just like, but the face of the guy that told us that, even though he didn't give a fuck, at the same time he gave a fuck, you know, like, that's like a face. And like, I don't know, all I know is that, like, supposedly the newspaper guy took a sandwich.
Yeah.
Just took it. Just legit, just grabbed it. And then he pulled like the slick move of going up to the cashier, thinking he paid for it, and then walk out. So it made it look like he paid for it.
Yeah.
And now, like, I guess this is a big deal or something, because now the next time he comes in, which is usually the morning,
they're gonna ask him.
They're gonna be like, he's on the camera, so they're gonna ask him. But the guy was a pretty nice guy from last time I remember. So, suck that he did that shit. That is just so mad at me. I don't want to fuck back because you have four people following you. Nice.
Going back in. That's an assist, boy. Shut him down. I got extra gold. Okay, so now they're gonna find out about this thief and see what's the problem. I mean, it's just a sandwich. They're gonna
ask him
for a sandwich.
No, because like, and yeah, I was
gonna go a year of jail for a sandwich.
No, but he stole basically. What do you mean? He's supposed to be like somebody who like brings shit in. And like we trust him. We trust the newspaper guy.
He took a sandwich.
The nigga took a sandwich. I was like, all right, like, well, why would he take a sandwich, right? And so, like, he took a sandwich of like the frozen out, like the just already pre-made sandwiches and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And the worst part is, like, that shit expires, like, maybe an hour later. So we have to throw it out maybe, an hour before that or, like, 30 minutes before that so no other person can get it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Or something. Like, or maybe it expires, like, a couple hours later. So he didn't even take, like, a good sandwich, like, to fucking, like, enjoy. He probably has the meanest shit right now.
Oh, God.
And this shit's so fucking funny. Like, that was the biggest thing right now. Oh man.
People are stealing sandwiches nowadays.
It's a fucking sandwich though, like, come on, bro. Like, if you have a job good enough to work at a newspaper shit,
yeah, man,
you're pretty fucking sure you could buy a sandwich.
He was on his hustle, man. He was on his hustle. He just wanted to make a real quick steal. Look at that wave clear. Wave clear, boys. I love the wave clear. Wave clear. So I don't know what the fuck's happening now. I'm just gonna get gold. I'm gonna push this lane out.
Push for the mid?
Okay, someone just tried to...
That is mid. No, it's not mid. What the fuck is it?
This is bot lane. This is the lane that we were just in. We're gonna push lane out. And hopefully...
Win.
Nope, we're losing people.
I can tell.
Because I'm not there, but... We're gonna take this tower. They still haven't took the mid tower. Oh, it's gonna. Oh, he got so lucky! And this is the wrong item! I bought the wrong item, man. It's this one. It sweeps around me, so I can tell. Oh well, man. He was almost dead, but he's gonna die soon. I'm gonna have a better item. So I can get stronger and fatter. Why are you trying to fight him? Vayne was just there. I gotta die. I don't really care if I die. Like, he almost won that with the help of fucking Blitzcrank. But I'm about to get this, and this is the one I really need, the Oracle Lens. And I could have seen him when he was invisible, and I could have hit him ahead of time. But I fucked up and failed.
Oh, you can see like invisible people.
Yeah.
You can see ghosts.
Our team is throwing this game now. This is what a throw looks like. That's what a throw looks like.
Oh yeah? So I'm waiting to see that surrender thing. Because I remember I said that. That's what a throw looks like. To be like, fucking better get it together, guys.
Oh, he just evolved. He got him.
You evolved red and got that one.
Well, I got my other item. Can you please stop doing that? Can you please stop being a little girl? I mean, you're playing Kha'Zix. You shouldn't even talk. You're 18 and 9 and you can't carry the game. I'm going to keep my team in the game.
Dude,
really, man?
I fucking did.
I didn't do anything to you. Like, are you attacking me?
What are you gonna say, dude? What?
I don't know, man.
Just put three dots. I'm like, that's what I do. Like, seriously.
The only way this the team seriously
keep in the game,
what
the fuck does L yell mean?
I don't know, man.
LOL.
People do that.
The casters that is carrying the entire team is upset that I killed him. Dude, I'm not carrying anyone. He's like, what the fuck? In case you haven't noticed, you guys are winning. In case you haven't noticed. Alright, whatever, Lada. His name is Lada.
Oof. That was fucking safe. You saw how many people came for me? Fucking
dumbass
four.
Dumbass god can't even tell when he's winning. Fucking god.
Oh, I thought he was coming for me. Oh! Yeah, I just noticed that. Bitch really was on my dick. Sell this item. What can we get else? We can probably get this item. This was pretty good. Let's get this item. Man, that bitch really came for me. I should've just kept running. Wait, we need this dragon. Man, this guy's 1 in 10. 1 in 7, my support's a little bit better than his. Alright, we're about to get this item. This is gonna give me a shield. Don't chase, man. The vein's there, man. The vein's there. This guy is thirsty as fuck just to die. Thirsty, look at him. He actually survived because his fucking thrush fucking pulls are amazing. Taking my power. He's already about to take it.
Yeah, I'm not playing one, right?
No, I want to kill him. Because he's really broken.
But he's not already break the power, right?
He took the tower, but we're going to kill him. And this guy. Is he active here? Oh, he's so broken, man.
He's so broken. Pretty quickly.
Yeah, that's what he's meant to do, but he's about to die. Oh, from the end. Now they're going through him. Nice. Nice. Keep going, pushing lanes, man. We got a split push. I'm 8-7 right now. Push lane, bro. Our team's just being idiots. He's about to get killed. Dude, did you not see like three people up top?
Who's him?
The Zed.
Zed.
Zed's dead.
Zed.
Zed's dead. Look.
Yeah.
Look, do you see? They're chasing him. But he's about to go to the T. Go for the tower. Oh man. GG. I'm going to this. Push this lane out.
I think he just called you Q. Oh my god.
I think he called me Q because I died to him. But he's really broken and fed.
Man, it's like 8 of these fucking three bigger. No, it's more like 10, 20. No,
yeah, they're right. Already almost dead. More of them coming. Because he's got to push his lane out. Let's keep going. Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Not worth, in my opinion.
Not worth it. The reason they're fighting is because I'm not there. They're fighting and I'm not there. They're throwing this game. They're giving it to the other team now. How much do I need for that? 1,600. Do you think I can get 1,600?
Yeah, you probably get in there. You're almost there. What the fuck is that?
It's a scan to make sure there's no wards. Oh, okay, we're good. We're safe. What did he do? I'm gonna take his red buff if it's there. Or if it's there. I love Boomba.
Nice.
We missed this fucking thing. And we got Baron. That's the wrap. Baron buff. GG.
Baron buff.
GG. Roxy, GG. Baron buff. Take this tower. Take this tower. Who the fuck are you testing, man? We can end this game. Yeah, that's game. I don't even want to end it. I'm gonna go buy some more items to get better. I could end it. We could have ended it right there, but I didn't want to end it. What was the last item I wanted? Oh, let's try this. Attack speed. Where is the attack speed? Where is the attack speed, man? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Oh my.
Nice.
Failed twice in a row.
Nice. That was more than twice, nigga.
Oh, it's over.
Nice.
GG?
Is it?
Yeah,
you
guys won or
lost?
I mean, we won. Oh, wait. If he gets a tower. If he finishes that. You think I can do it? XPK?
Yeah, hurry up,
right? You'd have to go invisible. I would have to be invisible. For the start of it. This is gonna be creepy. This is gonna be scary.
Is this scary?
Yeah, because how am I supposed to do this? Right? Do you see that? Do you think I can hit that?
No, you can hit it.
I'm scared.
I'm listening. I'm scared. You fucking suck! You fucking suck! You're not a shit!
I wasn't trying. Yeah, dude, they were
as soon
all...
as I saw that dude coming at you, I'm like, oh yeah, that's it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my last item. It was worth the try. I knew that was gonna happen. I was like, yeah, I'm probably gonna die here. And we will 5-man rush. Yeah, it's already over. This game's already over. We're winning. Like, one more item and it's over.
MD guys.
My bad, guys.
Lee Sin is on the way.
And then what?
Whoa. I tried. And you failed miserably.
Yeah, kill him.
A dragon? Kill the dragon, kill the dude.
No, kill the guy.
Where is he? Look at
He's gonna come back in, I think.
I think he left you.
Yeah, he's too. He doesn't want to kill. It's already over. His game's over. Why would you want to confess that? What the fuck is this guy doing? Instead of all grouping up and going mid, like the guy just said earlier, they want to do this. You saw what that's happening? Nothing. They want to do nothing. I don't know how he's just winning. Oh my god, this game's over. Just end the game already. He killed, it 3v1 the team. He 3v1 them. Game's over. Yep, that's GG. 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 Oh, ADC, Wukong.
This game wasn't as long as the other one.
Nope, but that's because it was a 4v5. We have a 14.
GG is right here. We're seeing
GG.
Alright, destroy the fucking tower! Fuck!
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Even though I didn't talk much because it's first video.
Yeah, to be honest, it's our first video. And wow, what the fuck was
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I know, it always does that.
And it did not ri- imagine that!
GG, guys.
I mean...
I got A rank? That's not bad. Alright, we're gonna stop this one. Hope you enjoyed, and subscribe.